grown toenails walk into our office all day, every day. And as one of the simplest things to fix that gives us the best results, the happiest patients, is fixing one of those ingrown toenails that's been present either for a week or two and it's red and hot and really painful, or for years where I have to keep going to get a pedicure, I have to keep doing my bathroom surgery to get it out. Fixing those is a huge amount of satisfaction because people come in so miserable and leave so much happier.
No matter what your age, we're able to help people right away. Most people are not leaving the office without these being fixed, and the trauma level on what we do is incredibly low to get people much happier. Most of these patients, like Mike said, this could only be a week. They can't put a shoe on. They don't want to go to work. Or we have a young adult who's been hiding this from a parent or guardian for several months. We're able to help them with very little pain, with very little downtime, with very little post-operative care. About most of the patients are quite happy and impressed with what we can do.